Hi, I'm Eric Poulsen from DK Waterfowl Archery Import in Denmark, DK Way. I'd like to show you the newest call in our line of calls, and this is the Egyptian hammer for the Egyptian goose or the Nile goose. The Egyptian goose is spreading like wildfire all over Europe in these times here. Also in Denmark, but many other countries, England, and Germany and Holland and so on. So suddenly they're starting to begin to get interesting for us hunters. So we have developed the call that mimics the sound of the Egyptian goose perfectly. Now the Egyptian goose is not really a goose, and it's not a duck either. It's called the species of shell ducks. So they're sort of in between. That's why the sound is not really like a mallard duck, or not really like a goose either. So we have created this call to mimic the funny sound of the goose. It's actually not nice to listen to. It's actually terrible to listen to, but that's what we want to create out of this call. The way I do it is I say doot, 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 doot. Remember to growl from the throat. Doot, 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 doot. You can see how I open and close my fingers to make different sounds or different pitches in this sound. It's quite easy. Just do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Try it. It really works.